forgot when I'm just losing.
Just lose it.
Just lose it. I don't know how this slipped past and we didn't get to react to this stuff. That's
yeah, weird. No. Because this isn't a movie game. Hmm? This is an A Miles.
I don't know.
Oh, no, never mind. I'm thinking of a different song.
You probably. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. They didn't say that, so I don't know. I'm just saying, like, I don't. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. But judging by right here, I don't think this is no movie.
Okay.
Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe. Other than them videos will be dropping, so make sure y'all stay tuned for that. Make sure y'all comment down below wherever you got that top comment, you feel me? We'll be reacting to it, you feel me? Plenty of Eminem. Oh, wait, somebody said he got a lot of videos, and we thought they would react to a lot of them, but said it's more.
It's not.
Yeah. Let's get a video. Down.
Guess who's back again. Shady's back. Tell
us. Is that supposed to be Pee-wee Herman?
I think so.
You used to watch that? Mm-hmm. You used to watch Pee-wee Herman?
Not really.
That's crazy.
Guess who's back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend.
Now every woman boy to the dance floor. Now every woman boy to the dance floor. Alright, stop. Pajama time. Come here, little kitties, on my lap. Guess who's back with a brand new rap? And I don't mean rap as in a new case of child investigation accusation.
Yeah.
No worries, Papa's got a brand new bag of toys. What else could I possibly do to make noise? I done touched on everything but little boys. That's not a stab at Michael, that's just a metaphor. I'm just psycho, I go a little bit
crazy. Damn, that's wild. That's wild. Damn, that's wild. That's why I said it's that Pee-wee Herman too, because that's the noise he made all the time.
Yeah.
Oh God, but then he said that about Michael too.
Papa's got a brand new bag of toys. What else could I possibly do to make noise? I done touched on everything but little boys. That's not a stab at Michael, that's just a metaphor. I'm just psycho, I go a little bit crazy sometimes. I get a little bit out of control with my rhymes. Good God, Dick, do a little slide. Bend down, touch your toes, and just glide up the center of the dance floor. Like TP for my bunghole, and it's cool if you let one go. Nobody's gonna know who'd hear it. Give a little poot poot, it's okay. My CD just skipped, and everyone just heard you let one rip. Now I'm gonna make you dance, get your chance. Yeah, boy, shake that thing. Oops, I mean girl.
Girl, you know you're my world.
Alright, now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy. Oh, baby.
It's Friday, and it's my day. Just to party, all the way to Sunday. Maybe till Monday, I don't know what day. Every day's just a holiday. Cruising on the freeway, feeling kinda breezy. Got the top down in my hair blow. I don't know where I'm going. All I know is when I get there, someone's gonna
touch my spine.
Miss, I don't mean to sound like a jerk, but I'm feeling just a little stressed out from work. Could you punch me in the stomach and pull my hair? Spit on me, maybe gouge my eyes out.
Yeah.
Now what's your name, girl? What's your sign?
Man, you must be about your mind.
Dre, beer goggles, blind. I'm just trying to unwind.
Now I'm gonna make you dance, get your chance. Yeah, boy, shake that thing. Oops, I mean girl.
This whole video is Friday.
Now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy. Oh, baby. It's Tuesday and I'm locked up. I'm in jail and I don't know what happened. They say I was running butt naked down the street screaming. Rather, I'm sorry. I don't remember. All I know is this much. I'm not guilty. They said save it, boy. We got you on tape. Yelling at an old lady.
That's my body.
Now this is the part where the rap breaks down. It gets real intense, no one makes a sound. Everything looks like it's 8 Mile now. The beat goes back and everybody lose the sound. Let's step back to reality. Look, it's V.
Was you actually talking about that?
Huh?
Was you actually talking about that? This part?
Yeah. But I was talking about the other song.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Lose Yourself. That's the song.
Okay, yeah.
This is the part where the rap breaks down. It gets real intense, no one makes a sound. Everything looks like it's 8 Mile now. The beat goes back and everybody lose the sound. Let's step back to reality. Look, it's V-Rabbit. Are you signing me up to battle? I'm a grown man. Chubba. I don't have any lines to go right here. So chubba, tella, tubby, fellas. What? Fellas. Grab your left, make your right one jealous.
What?
Black girls, white girls, skinny girls, fat girls, tall girls, small girls. I'm calling all girls. Everyone report to the dance floor. It's your chance for a little romance or just go so appeasing. I'm gonna make you dance, get your chance. Yeah, boy, shake that thing. Oops, I mean girl.
Girl, you know you're my world.
Alright, now lose it.
He even got a nose.
Just lose it.
like his nose start running away. His nose start running. Say that Eminem doesn't care. You know what I mean?
What?
He let this one ride.
Yeah.
He let this one ride. I don't know how we didn't watch this video. Like, I still don't know. Like, I looked it up and I thought.
Right.
Somebody said, can we get Eminem reacting to his old abuse videos and explain what was going on in his head when he shot this? It's crazy, yes. Because it's so much that he put into this video. So many people was in the video. The little dude, the little guy.
Oh yeah.
I don't know his name.
Yeah, I don't either, but I know who it is.
And then you got what was that lady at the bar? What is her name?
I know her name because I was gonna say it, but I didn't want to say the wrong name.
Is it Paris Hilton?
Yes, Paris Hilton.
I'm pretty sure that was Paris Hilton. Yeah. And then the little girl, one of the little girls that was dancing, she looked real familiar.
No, she was off a movie.
Yeah.
I forget what movie.
Then you got Dr. Dre. You got all these people. Like, it's just crazy how, like, he put, like, all these old videos. Yeah. You know, it's wild. You know what I'm saying? You'll never get this again type shit.
Right.
You'll never get it again. And that's wild. You know what I mean? But y'all already know, make sure y'all hit that like button, that subscribe button, definitely enjoyed it. Make sure y'all comment down more Eminem's, we'll check more Eminem out, of course. But y'all already know, you feel me? Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, catch y'all next one.